now that Republican Senator Lisa Murkowski has belatedly and insufficiently condemned Donald Trump, let's just say that Trump isn't happy about it. Anna Murkowski said she agreed with General Mattis' assessment that Trump is unfit and deranged. Trump vowed to destroy her. Donald Trump vowed to go to Alaska 2 years from now, when Senator Murkowski is up for re-election, and personally campaign against her. But George Conway destroyed him over it. Frankly, I don't see how you'd be eligible for parole by then.